to sell out tonight, so please come up and it's on a first come, first serve basis. So come pick out your sweatshirts. I think you can really use them tonight. Tackle made by 51 Patrick Meyer. Chad Lizzo on the care for Stratford.
Thank you.
Leslie Porter carries to mind source. Tackled away by Williamson and Freeman.
Thank you.
32, Mark Hoskins. Defending on the play number 20, Rob Kinsley. Brings up a fourth and 11. Flying on the field. 9 sets down to a first down from 36 yards. Was made by Henry 7 Kyle Freeman. Tackle made by Freeman and Clemens. Matt Katz made it back to Stratford. First down, Matt Sales. Leslie Porter on the carry. Tackle made by Ryan Henley. There's the quarter on the carry. Tackle made by 17 Aysen Scrubs. To number 24, Jason Cowan. Tackle made by 32, Mark Haskins. Pass complete to number 1, Todd Robinson. Tackle made by Patton and Katz. Leslie Porter on the carry. Tackle made by 17 Aysen Sparks. Touchdown, Mount Sales. for Stratford to the 18-yard line. Yes, right on the carry for Stratford. Tackle made by number 50, Mike Hall. The loss of one on the play brings up a taken away by number 50, Mike Harris.
Stratford Eagles, time out. There's three. Three sprints.
Two more games.
That's all y'all worry about. If you're gonna win a state championship, you got to do things like you just got to do. Offense bail the defense out tonight. Y'all overcame some mighty shoddy coaching on my part from the sideline. Because they shouldn't have been that close, and I made a couple mistakes over there at Coffins. And I'll tell you what, I don't know what it'd feel like if we'd have been on the other end right now for me. I appreciate you getting my neck out of the noose, because that's what it was. Especially you, Coach, so you did a heck of a job getting the ball in the end zone, you offensively. Proud of you.
Yeah, all done. Thanks,
Dave. All good.
Y'all remember what Coach Collins said? It's tough. When we played the last three games to play four like that, I think tonight kind of shows that we were off a little bit from what we've been. We'll get back there by next Friday night. We did the things we had to do to win, and that's the mark of a winner. And I'm proud of every one of you. Good job.
God give to these young men all of their lives the kind of character they showed tonight.
Amen. Amen.